In a subdivision workflow, the result of Boolean cutting needs retopologizing. First, take care of these vertices by using the weld modifier, then apply the modifier. Slide some vertices or edges with auto weld vertices enabled to simplify further. You can also delete these interfaces and bridge the geometry for a better result. To create boundary protection around the hole, we need to add a loop of faces. We can do this by beveling the edges. In the last operator panel, increase the segments to 2 and set the shape to 1. Then we can fine-tune the width value. Add some edge loops along the bridged geometry. Select the sharp edges and crease them to protect the shape in the next step. Finally, add a subdiv modifier and apply it to get rid of the n-gons. To make the shape really perfect, use the shrink wrap trick shown in this video.